donkeys.
What?
Miss Proper, Miss Correct, approach this bench immediately. Immediately.
Yes, my lord.
Yes, my lord.
Tell me in plain English, what's this nonsense about?
It's about a stable, my lord. And them.
Stable? None of them look very stable to me. This reeks of madness, and they just reek.
Moo!
Not a stable.
Miss Correct, to date, my lord, the donkeys have invited the following visitors to the stable.
Because our aim
Nero meant the best inn. You even have a bed, because my wife is about to have her baby. Sorry, I don't. But be glad you've been turned down by the best inn.
Rap, rap, rap. Who does she think she is?
We'll take it.
Thank you. Better my baby is born in a stable than on the street.
How much do you earn?
Nothing. You can have it for free.
See? It's not always about the money. Sometimes it's just about being nice. That's what makes us the best in the world.
If you say so.
That is a heavy load. My shoulders are aching. Not long to go now, though.
The star seems to have slowed down. So you're probably right, we must be quite near.
It must be guiding us to Bethlehem. I mean, the city is just over there, and last night the star was almost over it.
I can't believe our journey's almost over. It's been so long.